Gadget Man, Tennis Preacher, Prophet Psychic, coming back at you again with another video. Okay, we got a goodie, first round, Madrid preview, the joke of it versus Nishikori. Oh boy, that's a good one. Oh, I don't know if that's good for the, I don't think that's good for the joke of it, or good for Nishikori. Let me get to the point here. This is a toss-up. It's a toss-up because Nishikori, I don't really know where he is injury-wise, because he had to pull out of the withdraw, excuse me, from the Barcelona. And we know the Djokovic is trying to come back. So I'm going to call this a toss-up. Now, before I tell y'all who I probably think is going to win, you know, I try to pick a winner. But let me just say something. I would love to coach the Djokovic for this match. I would love to be his coach. Because, see, I'm going to tell the Djokovic, we ain't worried about winning or losing. We trying to come back. But you know what I would tell the Djokovic to do? I noticed the Djokovic, this was a good plan, too. He been trying to get back his consistency. So even when the Djokovic lost in the last, in the Barcelona, he still was consistent. You know, he was trying to still be consistent. And, you know, trying to play good, solid tennis, but he just doesn't have the level. So, what I would tell, you know, in this match here, I'm going to tell the Djokovic, I'm going to say, if I was coaching him, I'm going to say, I don't care if you lose. I want you to take risks. Go for winners. And go for winners sometimes. I want, maybe going for winners will help you get that high level back. I would tell the Djokovic to take winners. If you lose against Nishikori, so what? Everybody know you trying to come back, so you're not under any kind of pressure. So take risks. Go for winners, even on clay. That's what I would tell the Djokovic. I would like to see the Djokovic do that. Take risk. Go for winners, man. Okay? Who do I think is going to win this? If I had to bet money on it, damn. I mean, like I said, it's a toss-up. But you know what, man? I'm going to go with the Djokovic on this one. I mean, I know Nishikori could beat him. And I know, I mean, the Djokovic ain't bad. We know that. But you know what? I'm going to take the Djokovic on this one. Okay, people? I may be wrong about this, but I'm going to go with old the Djokovic. All right, people. Tennis Preacher, Prophet Psychic, signing off. Have a good one.